I could set free the hedgehog right crossing the road behind my house. But I decided to walk for 1 hour and put the hedgehog within this backpack in order to bring it to this pond, which I know it is going to enjoy because it has water on it, food on it, and everything that the hedgehog needs. I've been wondering, what was he thinking while he was in this backpack? This is what happens exactly with human beings. When God takes care of you and of me, because we are in danger, he will decide probably to bring you somewhere else where you had a problem, another place very different. And we often wonder, why is God taking so long in order to answer my prayers? Let me tell you, the longer you wait, the best will be the answer. Look at this pond. This is a paradise for a hedgehog.